It's me, Claudia here. Sorry if my voice sounds a little weird. I'm starting to lose my voice a little bit. Anyways, I wanted to do a video of my first time drinking alcohol. Let's all admit, we're all gonna have alcohol sometime in our lives. Whether it's at a young age or it's actually at 21. Unfortunately, I first tried alcohol when I was 17, and mine was on accidental. So let's get to the story of my first time drinking. So I was 17, and this was the night of my high school prom when I was a junior. Obviously at prom, we're all there to have fun. You know, alcohol is normally not allowed, so we're all there to have fun, you know, enjoy. The seniors enjoy their last dance ever. So I've been dancing a lot, and I was really tired. And you know, there's points when people just dance a lot, they're gonna go back over to the bar and then like get something to drink. At the time, I'd been dancing forever and forever. I just needed to go get something to drink, so I walked over there. Honestly, I just pretty much picked up the first thing I saw. So at the time, the bartender had his back to me. And this drink I picked up, I thought it was lemonade. Turns out it wasn't until I found out afterwards. So I'm walking back, I drink some of it, and then I just have this weird thing in my mouth like this. I was like, that at that. And I probably drank about half of it. It wasn't even that much. And I just realized, what the heck is this stuff? I'm like, this isn't lemonade. So I walk back over, I give it to the bartender, ask, hey, what is this stuff? And then he looks at me and he's like, he takes a drink, he's like, oh, I'm sorry, you're not 21, how may I help you? And then I ask him, what is that stuff? He told me it was scotch, and I was just like, oh, okay then. So honestly, guys, this was on accidental. I did end up telling my parents. My mom made a big, huge deal out of it, went to the school, and honestly, it wasn't a big deal. It was accidental. Should alcohol be at high school proms? No. I'm guessing the bartender probably had out because he thought he was not serving the teenagers drinks, so that's why he had out. He had it in the wrong spot. Someone got a hold of it, which was me, by accident. Honestly, it had happened. It wasn't good. That was the first time I'd ever had alcohol. And let me just tell you this, scotch is disgusting. I'm never having that. That scotch is like one of the harder things, and like, yeah, don't ever have it. It's disgusting. Honestly, to all you people out there, wait till you're 21. Do not start drinking like I did at 17 by accident. So that's my story of my first time drinking. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks guys, bye.